I grew up during the era when Go-Go was DC. Go-Go was so powerful that when hip-hop artists like Dougie Fresh and other people came, they had to open up for Chuck Brown.
It was what defined growing up in D.C. That was your social gathering. People would just get together in cars and listen to Go-Go CDs. No matter where you came from, whether you had more money, whether you were middle class, when you got in the room with Go-Go, you just, you know, the beat, the bounce beat came on, you just lost it and you were in the mode. And that was just the city vibe.
Go-Go is everything, you know, from music to style to dialect, just how we live our everyday lives is all centered around Go-Go music.
Go-Go represents DC, represents people born here in a way that I think you can't even describe. So when I hear it, I hear me.